Hey, I'm Action Jacqueline, and welcome to my YouTube channel, but welcome to the 100 rep bar sculpt leg challenge, because we are doing 100 reps every single day for 30 days. Oh yes, it is burning, but it is the most rewarding experience, and I am so proud of you for joining in. Okay, we are sculpting our beautiful bums, and make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't yet, and you can download your guide if you haven't yet as well. Let's go ahead and start. So we are going to do frog legs today. It's a great day when you can start your workout laying down, right? So we are gonna have our heels together, knees are open like a little frog, and all we're gonna do is just lift up right there, okay? If you feel a little bit too much pressure on your bones down there, you can go ahead and roll up your mat and have a little extra padding. So this one's a little bit more of a chill, relaxed one, so which is nice. And I'm actually going to fold this up because I'm a little bony down there and I don't wanna hurt my pubic bone too much. Okay, here we go. So heels are together and we're just gonna lift up and up just like that, okay? So the clicker is starting and we are going, so you can have your head whichever way you want. You can lay all the way down, which is nice. You can bring your forehead down to the floor if you wanna be face down, or you can come up like this. Just make sure whatever you do, you are still pulling your abs up. I know it's kind of weird to try to pull your abs up even though you're laying on them, but you do wanna still keep a nice toned core. And all of these, every single day that we're doing all of these leg exercises, we're not only building strength and toning our beautiful legs, but we are also strengthening our core. Okay, so now I'm starting to feel these. Do you feel that? I definitely do. And that's what's so cool about all these exercises. You don't need any weight at all. You are lifting your own body weight. And body weight training is so incredibly effective because you are learning how to lift your own body, which is not only fun, but it's super empowering to feel so strong in your own body, to be able to lift yourself up at any given moment. It's an absolute best feeling ever. Okay, let's see, where are we at? Oh my gosh, this is going by so fast. Wow, all right, we're almost at our last 10. If you really feel like it, I guess you could do this whole video all over again for a little double challenge. Okay, here we go, count down with me, and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 100. Woo! Great job. You did such an amazing job today. I'm so proud of you. That was amazing. I am so proud of you. Make sure that you check in with me using hashtag StretchyFit100 so I can see your beautiful face and body doing all this amazing work. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right here so I can continue to bring more free challenges and workouts to you. Now, if you are looking for an at-home workout program, then download my StretchyFit app. Join me in there and the rest of the community because you get a new workout every single day. Tons of variety with bar, yoga, HIIT workouts. It's amazing and you will stay consistent the way that the app is designed because you get a new workout every day and you get a program to check into and you can stay accountable. It is awesome and you will see your body goals come to life. It is amazing. Okay, I love you so much. Great job today and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.